welcome to this episode of the News Channel 6 City Guide. I'm your host, Samantha Forrester. The News Channel 6 City Guide is a segment that shines a spotlight on local businesses, events, and nonprofits across Texoma. Today, we're taking a closer look at an interactive art exhibit for kids. It's hosted by the Arts Council, Wichita Falls Area, Incorporated. And the theme this year combines art with learning about little creepy crawlers. Let's take a look. Beautiful photographs and learning stations all about insects have been set up inside the Kemp Art Center in downtown Wichita Falls.
My name is Christine Thusen, and I'm the gallery manager at the Arts Council. Right now we have our annual ArtZeum Children's Interactive Exhibit. This is the third year of this exhibit. Every year we pick a different theme. So the first year was trains, last year was outer space, and this year is insects.
This free art exhibit includes several interconnected stations where kids can learn about the arts through playing and hands-on activities.
We try to make the exhibit as interactive as possible for children of all ages. So we usually set up between 8 and 10 different stations. This year we have 8, and they encompass everything from poetry to motion and kinetics to drawing to storytelling, a variety of different kinds of art forms, and each station allows the participants to sort of experience that art form through play.
The stations aren't the only thing on display. The Arts Council was able to rent an exhibit called Small Wonders, Insects in Focus.
It's a series of 30 photographs, super high definition photographs of insects. It's created by a photographer from Tulsa named Bob Sober. It also includes a short video of the photographer and his process on how he takes these sort of hyper detailed photographs, which is pretty interesting. He's created his own system that involves a 3D printer of all things in how to get those hyper detailed photographs. So the exhibit included that information. It also included some really beautiful art books about insects that people can come in and take a look at. And a couple of other sort of educational activities. That all came with the packaged exhibit.
The interactive stations were developed by Christine and her team specifically for this exhibit, and it took quite a few items to put it all together.
On top of that, we have all of the components that we installed. There are 8 centers, so we have whole numbers of pieces that go with those. The sound center, for instance, we have 2 drums to show how cicadas make sound. We have 2 violins that show how insects like crickets and katydids make sound. And then we have some little metallic noise clickers that show how insects like click beetles, or insects that use their actual bodies to make sound. So that's, 23 things right there that's just in the sound center. And then we have books, we have drawing supplies, we have a wide variety of items.
And the fun is for everyone.
It's mostly geared for children between the ages of 6 and 12. However, we have younger children who get a lot out of it, and we also have adults who really enjoy it. So we say it's a children's exhibit, but it really is kind of global. Everyone can get something from it.
The exhibit is already open and will be at the Kemp until August 11th.
The exhibit is open during all our open business hours here at the Kemp Center, which is 7 days a week. We're open Monday through Friday from 9 to 5, Saturday from 10 to 4, and Sunday from 12:30 to 4. So any day of the week, the exhibit will be open. It's always free of charge, as are all of our exhibits. There's no fee. You can come in at any time and spend as much time as you want.
Be sure to head on out to this year's Youth ArtZeum at the Kemp, located at 1300 Lamar Street. For more information, you can head to artscouncilwf.org. If you would like your business, nonprofit, or event featured on the News Channel 6 City Guide, send an email to sforrester@kauz.com or call 757-0691. For the News Channel 6 City Guide, I'm Samantha Forrester.
Visit the ArtZeum at the Kemp Center for the Arts. Experience Small Wonders, Insects, and Art, a new interactive exhibit that combines visual art and hands-on learning activities. This event is free and open to the public, so come by and interact with these small wonders in a big way.